When it comes to eating healthy when you're busy, the struggle is real, and I can tell you all about it. I don't know if you share the same feeling, but I'm so busy I don't have time to eat properly. I just eat whatever's on the table. I eat chips, chocolate, peanuts, cheese, and it's comfort food, and I really enjoy it. But I admit, it's not healthy, and I really need to change my habit before it's too late, before my body is starting to cry for help. Hey Céline, you know what? You're doing a vlog, so do some research about how to eat healthy without spending too much time in the kitchen and share it with other people who are interested in the subject. I don't want to eat salad. I don't want to eat salad. Maybe quinoa salad or bulgur salad, but definitely not salad every day. Soup salad, I mean, you know, I want to eat comfort food. It's getting cold outside. I want to eat comfort food, but I want to eat healthy comfort food. So how can you eat healthy comfort food? I just need to learn how to cook good food with less time. I think it should be easy. Bake French fries, use sweet potatoes. Why sweet potatoes? Because they are higher in fiber and vitamin A and lower in calories than your classic potato. And they make slightly sweet fries. You don't have time to eat properly. Sometimes you don't even have 10 minutes to cook something. So what do?
I'm taking supplements.
Don't forget that you need vitamins, minerals to keep your body going. So sometimes supplements is a good solution.
Relativement bien, mm-hmm. Au premier cas, en quoi est-ce important de se supplémenter?
Ben disons que quand on mange équilibré, qu'on mange suffisamment de fruits, de légumes, pas trop de viande, pas trop de graisses, des graisses de qualité, normalement la supplémentation n'est pas indispensable. Les suppléments vont vraiment être utiles quand on a une alimentation déséquilibrée, donc par exemple en cas de régime particulier, en cas d'allergie où on doit éviter certaines familles d'aliments, régime végétarien, mais aussi dans certains cas on va avoir des besoins accrus. Donc on peut manger équilibré, mais alors par exemple si on prend des médicaments, qu'on fait beaucoup de sport, qu'on est fort stressé, qu'on a un mode de vie déséquilibré, qu'on dort peu, etc. Là on peut avoir des besoins accrus en certains nutriments et là c'est intéressant effectivement de se supplémenter.
I was invited by a company who introduced me to this supplement. I'm not advertising anything. I'm not selling you the supplement. I'm just telling you that in general, in winter, when you're lacking of vitamin E, when you're lacking vitamin C, well, you should have a little cure of supplements. During cold winter months, I also take vitamin D. Well, it depends where you live, but in Belgium, it's really not sunny in winter. So vitamin D is helping you in case you have a lack of sunshine. So vitamin D, why do we need vitamin D for? We need vitamin D to help our body absorb calcium and phosphates from our diet. These minerals are important for healthy bones, teeth, and muscles.
Honey.
sympa? Did you like this video? Yes? Well then click on the thumbs up button juste en dessous, just down below, and subscribe to my channel, ici ou là, ou whatever. And if you already subscribed, well then, merci beaucoup. And then leave a comment, ça fait toujours plaisir. See you next Monday! Ciao, ciao!